Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX have at least a few launches planned for this coming week. The first of these, the TurkSat 6A mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 8th at 9:20pm UTC or 5:30pm EST. Just a matter of hours later and we can hopefully expect to see a Starlink launch. The Starlink 9-3 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 9th at 2:46am UTC or Monday 8th at 10:46pm EST. Then later in the week and we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 10-3 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 12th at 8:20am UTC or 4:20am EST. Polaris posted some information about a no earlier than date for their upcoming Polaris Dawn mission. They said we are targeting no earlier than July 31st for the launch of Polaris Dawn. Heading to Boca Chica, Launch Tower 2 sections have started being moved to the launch site. Work continues on refurbishing the orbital launch mount for Flight 5. The work on constructing the office building is continuing. SpaceX posted a cool overview video of the Starship Flight 4 mission. They said the fourth flight of Starship brought us closer to a rapidly reusable future. In response to this video, Musk provided some sort of timeline on when we could see Starship Flight 5. He said Flight 5 in 4 weeks. Work has been continuing on replacing Starship 30's heat shield tiles. Starship 31 was seen doing some more testing since the last round that caused an electrical fire. After the multiple rounds of cryo testing, Ship 31 was moved back from Massey's. To finish up the video today, let's take a look at the Cameron County website. SpaceX currently have some possible closures for Tuesday 9th through to Thursday 11th. Additionally, they also have temporary closures for tomorrow, Monday 8th and Tuesday 9th. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.